Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room, you can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell.
All I'm offering is the truth. Nothing more.